Hello, we're with Ronald Kuehl, Managing Director of Frontenac here at SlatorCon New York. Ron, you've invested tens of millions of dollars in business service companies across the US. What is a private equity firm like Frontenac looking for in the language service industry?
When we evaluated the language services market, we liked the growth, we liked the momentum of the category, the trend towards globalization, as well as the fact we've moved to more of a mobile media, mobile e-commerce marketplace. So we anticipate we'll find businesses in niche categories and segments that have strong growth profiles and where we're able to bolster those businesses by subsequent acquisitions.
Excellent. So what is the approach you take once you've identified a target and begin to work with them?
Well, we, distinct to our firm, we will always work with an executive, an outside executive, as part of due diligence, industry research, and the like. So we will merge outside talent with incumbent management to bring together a business plan and an operating strategy. That's our mode. We don't involve ourselves in day-to-day decision-making at our companies. We leave that to the experts.
Okay, and in terms of supporting the growth, how much of that is, say, operational or organic, and where does M&A factor into the growth strategy?
M&A is case-specific. Most of our companies pursue a relatively a heavy acquisition-based strategy because they're small to medium-sized, because there's an opportunity in fragmented marketplaces, and bigger businesses are inherently more diverse, less subject to single points of failure, and more highly valued. So it depends on the strategy of the individual company itself, but generally speaking, acquisitions are a meaningful part of how we drive value.
Excellent. We look forward to hearing more about how you progress in the months ahead. Thank you.
Thanks.